We've had a result from the court today on our motion for partial summary judgment that has dismissed the claim of the owner who purported to buy the painting at the flea market. And as a result, the court has indicated that it will be returning the painting to the Baltimore Museum of Art, which is a decision we are very delighted about.